And what I usually do is I'll grab the chipmunk and put them in the cooler and relocate them. That's a chipmunk trap. If you leave them in there, they'll drown.